Remove screw that secures optical drive. And remove optical drive. Remove all screws from the bottom case. Open the laptop and pry up bottom case. Remove bottom case. And disconnect battery connector from motherboard. To remove RAM module, you need to push securing clips to left and right side, and then remove it. To insert module, slide it firmly into the slot at an angle and push it down until it clicks.